On your mark. Get set.
Space Wars for the Vectrex. Originally for the arcades, it was originally released by Cinematronics for the arcades in 1977, and ported to the Vectrex in 1982. Published by GCE, up to two players take control of their own separate spaceship and has to blast their opponent to an oblivion so you can rack up the points. You control your spaceship, or destroyer as the game calls it, by moving its direction with the joystick. Using button 3 will move it forward, and button 4 will make it shoot. Also, button 2 can warp your ship to a random spot on the playfield. As said, the goal of the game is to shoot the opposing ship for points. Whoever gets to 10 points first wins the game. It may sound simple, but you can add more to the challenge with the 7 different game types. During play, you'll have to keep in mind the amount of fuel and ammunition you have remaining. They're indicated at the top of the screen, and if you run out of either, you'll be a sitting duck for your nemesis. But a ship can just be crippled when shot at, so be sure to finish the job that was started. There's also a black hole in the center of the screen. If a ship touches it in any way, it'll be a loss of a point. Overall, this is a classic vector game, very fun with a simple yet challenging premise, which brings the perfect combination to the Vectrex.
And stop. This is where the industry began, with a war in space.
Thanks for watching, guys. Be sure to like, share, and comment on the video. And if you want to see more quick views, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. This is BrianTheBlue, and I'll see you next time.